Cruise ships from the present day.
No bungee trampolines or movie theatres on the Mayflower. Why, it doesn't even have an engine.
Nay, the ship has 6 sails and it's propelled by the wind. If there's no wind, we don't move very well.
Aye, and if there's too much wind, we could be blown off course, so it's a tricky business.
Aye, tricky business.
Nay, a delicate balance.
On the Mayflower.
Deck and the poop deck. Hey, you over there, swab the poop deck.
Aye, sir.
Now you may have heard about the Mayflower because of a stout group of passengers who sailed with us back in 1620 called the Pilgrims.
They primarily lived on the tween deck, which is below the main deck. It's not the most hospitable place for passengers.
Nay, it's a bit dark down there, and when the ship gets tossed about, so do the passengers. It was a bumpy ride for sure.
Aye, very bumpy.
Shivered me timbers.
On the Mayflower.
You to know that there is no steering wheel on the Mayflower.
That doesn't
helmsman steers the Mayflower with a whipstaff. It's a sort of large vertical lever used to control the rudder.
Only problem is, he can't see where he's going!
It's true! The whipstaff is located below deck in a room called the steerage.
So we have a man called the Kana who stands topside and shouts instructions on which way to turn.
That's me!
So things were a bit different back in the 1600s.
Aye, quite different!